To simplify this question, x power 1 by 2 whole power 0.7, we'll use the product rule. So now we have the base x from the question, and we'll put the power as 1 by 2 times 0.7, just like the product rule. So we'll now multiply the powers. That gives us x to the power 0.35. That's our final answer.